A new development in the ongoing battle over care for transgender people in Florida. Today, Senate Republican Blaise Ingoglia filed a bill called the Reverse Woke Act. It would require employers that provide coverage of gender dysphoria treatment to also cover the costs associated with reversing the treatment.